guys? This is my mom's Facebook and YouTube channel. We're here. My name's Xavier.
And my name is Kiana.
And we're going to be cooking breakfast for my mom. So, let's get straight into it. So, Xavier, if you would please, can you put butter on this toast for me?
I will.
And here's the butter for you. Get prepared. Go ahead and turn it on.
Okay.
I have it.
Okay, this is on.
No, not that.
There. Sorry.
Start it.
There you go.
So she's, guys, she is cutting the hot dogs, and she's going to cook them on here.
Mm-hmm.
So, guys, we're making
breakfast.
Yes, breakfast. We're making eggs, toast, maybe some grits.
We're making some breakfast, guys.
What's your favorite breakfast? And mine personally is eggs. I love eggs.
Mine personally is toast.
Toast. Alright, so the toast is butter.
You got this.
Yeah.
Yeah, can you help me, please?
Go.
Yeah.
Thank you. There you go.
So, we're going to put on the first one.
Oof. There we go.
Hello.
You might have to open that a little.
Yeah. Let me try to figure that out real quick.
We're putting on the first hot dogs. We have six.
There you go. Let's move.
Yeah, straighten that out for me.
And I'll try to open it.
Yeah, there you go.
Now, I'll try to do this one.
Alright.
There you go.
Alright. So the second one,
you change the position.
Then we have one more, but we have another batch of these, though.
So. There we go. That was looking good.
Time to get them in the middle, please.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, so we're just putting our hot dogs in. We could look. So what we're gonna do? You're gonna put
oh, hold right there.
You can do it.
Okay.
Don't hold it like that. Hold it like this.
Oh, thank you.
There you go. Just poke. No, just keep poking. Let's do it right there. Guys, I know it looks like there's not a lot of holes. There's not holes in there, but if we flip it over, you're gonna see them. Okay, move.
Alright, so I gotta get these right.
So they don't wanna sit down. This one cooking is just fine. You got this.
Okay,
thank you.
I got this for you. My favorite part.
Alright, so the toast is toasted. I mean, we got our oven heating up, and then we're gonna make some eggs and then some grits. First, we gotta get these, and then we gotta have a second batch of those. And guys, we're What were you saying? And guys, please go to my mom's YouTube channel. It's called Mrs. Peach's Topic.
No, Mrs. T. Peach's Dash Topic.
Ah, thank you. Mrs. Peach's Dash Topic, guys. It's MRS dot P E A C H E S dash T O P I C.
MRS dot P MRS dot P E A C H E S dash topic. That's what she's trying to say.
Okay, I got it.
Hot dogs do not want to stay down. Especially this one.
I got this one. There we go. I got this. It's almost, yeah.
For some reason, these hot dogs do not want to stay down.
Well, this one is staying down perfectly fine.
Alright, let me see. Receive.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't think. Yeah. Let's flip them
no,
over.
No. Okay.
Okay. I see you.
So guys, who are coming on this cooking show? We're cooking sausage, toast, grits, and eggs.
So guys, be sure to like this video and leave a comment
on this Facebook Live
and tell us how did we do?
They're sounding good.
Yes, they are.
Okay.
This is not really cooking well. If we have the iron skillet, it's going to be going down.
Sausages.
You know how it is in here.
These. Alright, so.
Okay, let's flip them now.
Okay, there we go.
They're looking good, guys.
Oh, jeez.
you want me to get a plate?
Yeah, get the plate ready. You don't have to put a napkin on it, I don't think.
Okay.
Okay, so we just flipped them over. We just gotta wait for them to get done with that side. Then they should be done. And we're gonna start cooking the eggs after this, right?
After the second batch.
Oh yeah, after the second batch.
We always do the eggs last.
Because they cook pretty fast.
Also, this time, we got this, guys.
Guys. Oh, hi, Tiffany, Nicole.
Hey. Guys, we just came on here. We're making Polish sausages, hot dogs, whatever you want to call them. We have two batches. We're making six of them.
And guys,
we're making eggs, toast, and grits.
Let's get it out of here. Song?
Yes, I do.
Dang it, Shea!
Dang it, I messed up that part.
She said that twice.
Hey, quit making fun of me.
It's okay. You get it someday. Alright, so now since we put the holes in there, it's gonna click on the inside. That heat go black. Alright.
Give them a scientific word for heat.
Heat? Thermal? Thermal temperature? I don't
know. You
got this.
Is there
any? Alright, if you would please.
Put the toast in there for me.
We're gonna put the toast on
there. I was
opening
this for you. Back up.
All right. It's just one single piece of toast. You got that, man. All right. Let's see what's happening on the other side. I can't see.
Does it look good?
Yeah.
Does it look good? Okay.
Alright, so keep it. There you go. Look at that one because that's more in the middle.
Dang, it's kind of hard.
Oh, okay. So, what we're going to do is we're going to take that. There you go.
Give it the plate for me. Thank you.
So that's one. Gotta see what that one looks like.
Sorry. Okay,
you
see.
Wait, wait.
I know. Sorry. I know. So, put them both in the middle. I'm sorry, it was kind of hard to.
Alright. This is how I know when they're done, it's not making any more scissors, you know? Alright, so you can take those out. So this toast is gonna be done in like 2 minutes, I think.
No more sizzles. Alright.
Now so we got that first batch. Alright,
let's see. Now let me turn this
on. Okay, there we go.
Show them to the
first batch of hot dog / polo sausages. We got this.
Okay.
Alright.
Hold on.
So what she's doing is she's cutting them. In half long ways, not all the way in half, but she's just cutting it like this. Like, have y'all made polo sausages? You should come over here. Polo sausages are delicious.
Okay, is
okay, so we got one.
As quick as you can.
There we go. Mm-hmm. We got this, guys. Y'all believe in us? Comment down below. So, guys, whoever came on here, here's our finishing test of the first touch of the first batch of hot dog / polar sausages. Y'all got this? Y'all got this. Y'all would like to follow along with us? Share this post with your friends and your family. Because we've been getting it good.
We've been having good food. You gotta be precise when.
Yeah.
When you cut
it straight down the middle.
And look at this one.
That's a clean slice. Alright, now we gotta open it.
Okay. Good job. So, Jenna's gonna be my new chef. telling me what to do.
So poke the hole. Guys, making polo sausages. I don't know what to call these.
We're going to call them
hot polo sausages. Y'all like this name, hot polo sausages?
Leave a comment below
to tell us how you like the name
of our new recipe.
Our new recipe. So I'm over here cleaning right now. We got this under the control.
So guys,
leave a like
if you like this video, guys. And also, I hope God bless you guys.
Yeah. Also, go to my mom's
YouTube channel.
Yes. Go to my mom's YouTube channel. And also check out our video that we did this morning. Our church service.
Mezake's
church service. Because it's Sunday. We always gotta praise God on Sunday.
Guys. I hope you guys are blessed every day, guys.
Mm-hmm. Stay blessed, stay safe out there. Who's gone outside? Who has gone outside?
Baby.
Alright, let me see.
Yeah, you do it. I want you to look at it.
Alright, so, because that one, the first one is in scissoring, like, this side. Gonna open it back up. Come on. I can't sleep in until you're...
This one? Y'all hear that?
That means that's the sound of sizzling.
I love how you
said that.
Alright,
hold on.
So that needs to cook on that side a little more.
Alright. So, we got this, guys. Do you believe in us?
Leave a comment below and give us some hearts.
Alright, let me flip this toast over.
Alright, here. We gonna
flip the toast over?
No, man. Get a fork. Give me a fork.
Fork? You gotta hurry up and flip it over. We got this, guys. Alright, let me see.
Yeah.
Okay. Look, it feels pretty done right now.
It's done. I got it.
Alright, so we're gonna let that sit for about like a minute or two.
So the other side can cook a little bit. Not too much, just a little bit. Do the whoa, Zayman.
The whoa?
Whoa. Okay, let's turn those over.
So this one, there we go. Okay.
Let's turn them bad boys over.
Alright, let me see about this one. That one still needs...
But this one's cooking. We're going to cook that a little longer, so turn it over so they all can cook on the right.
Alright. There you go. Alright, so I flip them over.
I'm using my big girl brain.
Big brain. It's a big brain moment.
Okay.
guys, so we got this. I'm just dancing like a crazy person.
Dance.
Me? You want me to dance? Excuse me, who do you think you are? I didn't do that, you didn't see that, no.
Let's move this another eye. I like this song.
I love it.
Yeah, I do too.
Never heard this song before, but
this
I
this is positive. And guys, please leave a comment to this video.
Comment below. Which one of my mom's songs, Ride, Moment in Time, or If the Sky Had Eyes was your favorite?
Which and one? Guys, what is your favorite food?
Mine is...
What do you eat for breakfast? It can be cereal or whatever you eat for breakfast. It can be soul food.
Preach for soul food.
It can mean tacos.
Tacos. My favorite food is tacos.
It can be Chinese food. We just want to know what is your favorite.
What's your favorite chicken of Chinese food? Like orange chicken, General Zhao. I don't know. I don't know my Chinese chicken.
I was sweet and sour chicken.
Yeah, see, sweet and sour. I think that's orange chicken. I don't know.
No, it's not orange chicken.
I don't know what it is.
Well.
Y'all like this song?
I really like this song.
Y'all like this song?
Oh, okay.
Alright, so, let me see. So, let that cook a little longer. This one.
Let's see if that's cooked. Because it won't be making no sizzle on there. No, it's not cooked.
Hold on. It's cooking on the inside. Yeah. That's it cooking on the inside. That bubble stuff. Oh, I like this one.
I think this looks good because
yeah, that's done.
Yeah. Let's get that plate.
All right. Let's see if that one's done because that was in the middle.
That's yep.
Done. We're done.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, hold on.
We want the inside to cook this part.
You want
this to cook a little more in the inside? Right,
that's fine. Alright, take it off. Guys, we got this.
Let's show you.
Yeah, show them the third batch.
Hold on. Alright. You see that, guys?
Let's get it.
You like it?
I like it.
And I'm gonna be cooking the eggs, and Zarek's gonna tell me what to do.
Yes, I am. So let me get the eggs out.
Let's see if the toast is done.
Toast is done. Come on. Turn off that.
Okay. You take it out.
Okay. You see that, guys? That's some good toast. Where's the chopping block?
Oh, it's over here. Because it's hot.
Alright, that's done.
Okay.
So, it's okay, guys.
So, we're gonna have six eggs.
Up in here.
Okay.
Let me rinse this out real quick.
Yeah, you rinse that out first.
Thank you. You make the grits for me.
You make the grits
for me. Alright,
let me turn this
on.
Make the all grits.
Now? You don't want to do that last?
Let's do that last.
So we got our eggs right here. Our egg pot.
Where's our grits?
Our egg pot.
And then...
You want that?
Okay.
Unless you have something in mind, something else is in mind.
A spatula.
This thing.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, so, Egg Master.
We need 6 eggs. Let me get a bowl real quick so she can put it in the bowl and not back in the pudding.
It's smart, dude.
Look at all these eggs. Love eggs.
That's my favorite.
See me.
Plate.
I thought we were going to get a bowl. Guys, please help me.
So I can get that.
I said bowl. I grab a plate. I don't know. Here, I'll break them if you wish.
Yeah. Can I break one? That's the question. I'll break the last one.
That's one, guys. One. Matter of fact, let's do it over here. Did you turn it off?
Yeah, okay.
Hold on.
Alright.
So,
let's do it over here.
Yeah, we move so on to see it.
You can start breaking eggs and it's.
You move it.
Ooh, watch out.
Okay. You can put that right here. The grits.
Yeah,
put,
okay.
Put the grits. No, put the grits right to here.
Okay. Sorry. Right. Sorry, Xavier.
That's fine.
I didn't know what you was talking about. Anyway, Xavier, let's go over here.
Alright. So, I just cracked 3 eggs.
Okay.
Kiana, I'm gonna crack 2. I'm gonna end up cracking 2 more, and Kiana's gonna crack 1.
You don't have to grab
on this thing.
Yes, I have.
Anyway. Let's strain that. The camera. You get right here.
Alright, there you go.
Okay,
let me. You
gotta be careful with these. They're very,
very fragile. Yeah, fragile.
Ooh, that was clean. That was clean.
Okay.
Crack one more.
Boom.
Okay. Kiana, you're finna crack one. Are you ready?
Oh, I'm scared.
What are you gonna do?
Okay, you put up the egg.
Knock it. Alright. Now don't. Doing too hard.
I am horrible at breaking. Now, let's break these.
Break them, now whisk them. So first we gotta make sure that's 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, alright. Oops. You gotta get in there. Come on.
You can. Okay, I got it. So there we go. What's looking good over here?
You got this. You got this, guys. We got this. All right, now let me put the egg back.
You throw away the. You get out the cheese and stuff, please. Yeah.
Well, I guess we could.
It's being prepared. So, all right now.
Look at the butter.
Hold on, I'll get it.
Alright, so we got the top.
Now you move this.
Oh yeah, sorry.
You put in the salt for me because I'm salty.
No. Stop.
Because I put too much salt.
Oh, no.
Because I'm salty.
Go. Okay.
Five.
One. You can.
Five. Take it.
Seven.
You got this.
Yeah, you don't. Just. Yeah, there we go.
Here, let me see.
You do like this. You in circles. First on the outside, then in.
Well, I don't know.
Let's get ready.
Hello.
So that's getting hot.
But wait.
No.
I think.
Wait. Here's my strategy.
Just wait for 3 minutes.
I think we should put it in there so we don't have to wait too long.
Or
we can.
Whatever.
We can do that.
Yeah.
I'm a doctor.
Yeah.
So, we're gonna be making eggs.
Wait.
Should we put it on here?
Not cooking anything else.
Alright, so that's hot. Wait, we're gonna have to let this get hot again.
Let's not do
that. It's fine.
We should do it on here because it's already hot.
Okay,
where?
Alright.
Okay.
Now, pour in there.
Yeah, you pour in there.
There we go.
Ooh, that got hot quick.
We got this. Alright, so hurry up and start stirring it.
Like that.
See that? If you wouldn't have got on the inside, that would have started burning.
Oh, thank you.
Get on the outside too. Don't just let that.
Hold on, I just need.
Why are you so slow?
Yeah. I'm trying to get this area over here.
Here, I'll just cook.
Yeah, you cook. So teach me. Like, when it's about to be finished, just let me do it, okay? Deal?
Sure.
So. You're a little so fascinating, guys, right?
She's still on
the learning side.
Yes, the learning side. We're making the eggs. For some reason, it just got paused. For some reason, I don't know what happened. So, we're making our eggs. I'm gonna teach her how to make the eggs, because she doesn't really know.
Yeah, I'm just.
Something smells really good.
It's probably the eggs. And guys, my brother has his famous eggs over here.
These are famous. But with the cheese gone,
I think it's gonna taste good, guys.
La, 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 la.
Even with the cheese or not the cheese, guys. Xavier has his famous eggs. And he's really good at making eggs, though.
Alright, so.
Guys.
These are cooking.
Please.
Ooh.
Leave a comment. Oh yeah, we got a chance on this one.
Yeah, you need to learn the timing. Turn down for what? Turn down for what?
I got it.
You gotta chop it up like this. So when it's in the liquidy stage, you have to be fast with it. You just can't just do this. You gotta do like
aggressive with it, but not too aggressive.
Yeah. See? Now you'll know when it's done. Well, almost done. When the outside part starts coming out.
Oh. Okay. Okay. I'll try this.
Here. Turn down for what? Kiana,
am I doing good?
Yes. I don't know what happened to the cheese.
I'll be right back. My brother will be back.
So you can take that off now.
No? Yeah.
Put it right there. Alright, so those are officially done. We finna make our grits. Turn. Oh.
Mama, get turned down.
Okay, Mama.
Hey, we gotta get hype real quick.
You got this. You got this, Mom.
Hey. Gotta go slow on this one.
Oh. We're having our own little dance party over here.
Y'all go that way. Go that way. Hey! Yeah, these folks go. The other way. Hey, everybody. I just joined in. I heard that song. I said I had to come in here.
Now, Xavier.
So, we,
Cheese. Oh, y'all making some food, huh? Yes, Mom. Did y'all do all of them yet? No,
we haven't even started.
You ain't put it in there yet?
I put
what? Y'all ain't put it in the microwave?
No, we're
trying to figure out how much
water.
That's enough. Make it go like it. I was like, if it came out like
that,
don't do it like
that no more. There's no more, shredded cheese. So I didn't know.
Just put it on 1.5. 1.30. He's silly. Alright, so y'all almost done some breakfast because I am hungry.
Hey, Mama, look at this toast.
Oh, it looks good.
We flipped it.
Yeah, you just gotta leave it in there just a little while, maybe 5 minutes, and take it out, and that's it. They did some hot dogs, you guys. I wanted them to do some hot dogs. Fried hot dogs. Y'all know, you know, people who my age know that that tastes good, baby.
Yeah,
buddy. You don't put it up that high. Right there. All right, so I'm gonna let y'all have it. Y'all go ahead and do what you do. Make sure you stir it up after you take it out and see how that is before you do anything else. You gotta test one. See how it is. Then you do the next one the same way and the same way. Okay?
I'm all clean and dirty.
You ain't put no what you call it in there, did you?
Oh, bacon grease.
Y'all gotta remember these things. I'm trying to test y'all when I'm not here. What y'all gonna do? All right, you guys. I'm going to go back over here. Well, I might as well stay right here until this finish.
Like, we totally forgot to put this stuff in.
Let's see. Somebody. Oh, okay. Cooking. I don't know how I came in here and started helping them, y'all. I don't know how that works.
You was just trying to turn up.
Okay, so this one I don't want to put that much in.
Well, oh, it's too
hard. That's why I said you gotta test it out, my girl.
So that one will be yours, Mama.
I don't know if this is enough. She said, hello, little Xavier.
Hello. So, welcome to my domain.
Oop. You want to get it right?
Yeah, mama.
Right?
Guys, in the comments say, you got this. It will boost your spirits.
Bam.
We got
hyped
up in here.
But. Hey, you guys. So, I think I just posted my church service. Deborah, did you, you said you couldn't hear it? Well, if you go on there now, you can hear it. But whoever's coming on here and hear this and see this, please, I hope that y'all go and listen to the church service and share it. Please, share. So, I'm sending it from YouTube. That way everybody can see it. You guys on Facebook and everybody who looks on YouTube. So I'm trying to get like thousands of likes and shares and comments and stuff like that. So if I do, then I get to go on an actual show somewhere and be a guest. And so that's what I'm trying to do. But I do have my own show laid out, but I got to do it from here right now. Okay?
Quarantine.
Yeah, quarantine, he said.
Yes. Guys, to boost our spirits in the chat, comment, say amen.
Amen.
Yeah, give me a thumbs up or amen.
Amen. Y'all,
I hope you guys are blessed.
You ain't put no salt and pepper in this, did you?
Salt and
pepper. Yeah, I put a little salt in y'all. Salt in this.
Bye, buddy.
Wait. Is that the, this one ain't? Ain't this one ain't?
Alright.
Here, you want a little pepper in it?
Yes, ma'am.
Amen in the comments or in the chat, doesn't matter which one.
That's perfect.
I know, that's why I wanted to do it. That's why I wanted to do everything at once, because if you messed up, then everything messed up. So that's why I said test one out. So that one,
test one,
she already done put the water in there, so. All right, so make plates.
Okay, I'm
looking
at
the house.
Okay, hold on,
wait.
I think she wants her plate.
Yeah, I'm making her plate.
She got it right here.
Oh, that.
Okay. See that? I can't show you that. Hold on. You got two. One right there. Oh, never mind. Dang it. Let me get that. That's, I'll be more scrubbing on this. That's how I get this. Where's that? It's easier to take off.
That's some good songs I got. Love it.
Yeah, give me three of those.
Okay, give her three.
Okay, one, two, three. All right, and then she has a grip.
Let me see, I got them over there.
Okay.
All right, you guys, so look, oh, they made me breakfast. This is my breakfast.
Let's get it.
Here's my grits. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
So, guys,
we made our mom breakfast.
Let's make us a
breakfast
burrito.
Should we?
Mama. What's happening?
Just Mama just going.
Okay,
around.
Guys, we made our mom breakfast and we got eggs. We got eggs.
Sausage.
We got grits. We got toast for my mom. Guys, it's
them hot dogs.
Oh, hot dogs. I call them
grilled hot dogs.
I call them hot polar sausages. Hot polar sausages. Because hot dog, you guys get the deal.
Yep, I know this. Now,
so we're going to make our plates, so,
what are we going
to do? We're going to have,
so let's make our plates.
So, thank you guys for tuning in for my kids making me breakfast. I gladly appreciate that. They're going to go ahead and make their plates. And I'm going to get off this live because I can have other things to do. I have to go and work on my class, my master class.
Mama.
You guys, I am so glad my oils are selling. For those who are buying them, thank you so much. I still want to promote that on here too. It's Mezake oil treatments for your hair as well as your body and your mind.
Mama.
If you would like to purchase them, please go to MezakeHair@gmail.com or you can go to my website, Mezake, that's M-E-Z-A-K-E Shopify.com, okay? So you can go there and purchase everything. I hope to see.
Hold on, Mama. Right before you leave this live, I want to say, I hope you're blessed with everything that you need in life, Mama. No matter what it is or what you want to do, I hope you're blessed.
Thank you, honey.
I just wanted to tell you this right before we leave.
Okay, well, thank you so much, honey. I appreciate it. You didn't tell me that. You don't want me to be blessed?
I want you to be blessed with my cooking.
Okay, I guess. Wait, Kiana cooked too.
But
what you want to say good for me?
I hope that your oils and your hair sell. her hair treatment oils sell for her mind. So we can get money, so we can keep getting on you. So I don't know what to say.
I'm just gonna say, it's okay. But thank you guys for watching. God bless y'all. And like always, Miss Peaches. And.